In choosing a biomedical physics degree, I hope to get an edge on getting into med schools by having a degree that stands out and something that's a little bit different from everything else. Also, the way that it's set up to prepare you for med school by preparing you for the MCAT, taking high-level courses early on, it shows med schools that you're a hardworking student and that you have a good basis in a lot of areas. I like the way that it integrates a lot of different sciences. It's so interdisciplinary. So it has a main emphasis on physics, but it has a strong application to medicine and biology and a lot of other things that I'm interested in. Great things about the biomedical physics major is that it makes you stand out. There's a really good stigma around it, and a lot of people that have it go on to do good things. One of my teachers asked me what my major was, and when I told him, he started ranting about how this first student that he met that was a biomedical physics student is now leading operations at NASA and doing a lot of things there. So people that have this degree usually go pretty far, and it works well for them. The other schools in Michigan that I applied to had biomedical physics. I also applied to two out-of-state schools, and they didn't have it either. I'm not sure as a nation as a whole whether biomedical physics is offered, but I know that in Michigan it's the only undergrad that offers biomedical physics. Some offer biophysics, some offer medical physics, but this is the truly most interdisciplinary physics degree that I found. One of the other main reasons I picked Wayne State was just because of this program. It's one of the only programs that I really clicked with, and the counselor, Dawn Newmiller, really explained it well to me, and she spent a lot of time with me just explaining it, and once she explained it to me, I knew exactly where I was going to go, and that's when I made my decision to come to Wayne State.